What's happening, YouTube? Day.Ripper69 here with that one package mail day. This comes to me from the Hobby Box in Leland, North Carolina. I think you guys know who this guy is. Cards Infinity. Chris on YouTube. Battle Doozer. Let's see. Bought this from him on eBay for my 2010 National Treasures 1-of collection. Let's get it open. Here we go. Alright. Please visit cardsinfinity.com for your next hobby box purchase. And here's the card. Ball jersey auto, 2010 National Treasures NFL gear, CJ Spiller, numbered 1 of 10. So, fairly low print. Gotta like that. Well, let's do something off this hot rack over here, guys. See if we got anything hot on there still. I'm liking this gridiron gear lately, so we'll try it out. We've got Matt Castle on top, Fred Jackson, Darren McFadden, Lawrence Timmons, Champ Bailey, Ed Reed, a Sam Bradford, oh, that's cool. That's number 235 of 250. So we got Bradford in a parallel there. So let's see, Aaron Williams rookie card, Brandon Gibson, Curtis Lofton, James Laurinaitis, Jared Allen, D'Angelo Williams, every which way, Sidney Rice, Devon Bass, Ryan Matthews, Big Ben, Kevin Walter, AJ Hawk, Paul Plosniewski, DJ Williams, Joe Flacco, Deshaun Jackson, back around, Jay Cutler, Antone Bethea, Dez Bryant, Dustin Keller, 206 out of 250. It's a crash course. Oh, cool. It's a duel. First duel I've seen of Dwight Freeney and Chris Johnson. So that's pretty cool. Two little pieces of jersey. Like it. A rookie of Mark Dell, which I did not have. Santana Moss, Kellen Winslow, Paris Lennon, Jonathan Vilma, Michael Crabtree, Chad Greenway, Mercedes Lewis, Ryan Torian, Jermaine Gresham, Mario Manningham, Wes Welker, and Dwayne Bowe ended on. So pretty nice hit for retail rack. Not bad. Crash course. Game-worn stuff, too, so that's cool. It's not event-worn. And, of course, from Chris at the Hobby Box, Cards Infinity, this really nice CJ Spiller from National Treasures. And we can't forget the Bradford, I suppose. Keep buying and keep trying. And over the holiday season, don't forget to stay thirsty for me, my friends. Merry Christmas.